John Paulson.
Made billions by shorting the U.S. housing market during the 2008 financial crisis.